It sounds like there's some kind of militia down there. They're taking the fight to the goddamn freakers.
Well, we're up here pissing our...
pants about a bunch of rippers.
Okay, so what do you want to do? Go down there?
Holy shit.
Bruiser, I...
Last winter, we were up on Farewell Ridge. We were watching the freaks. Thousands of them. I mean, too many to count.
Yeah, I remember.
All I could think was, every one of us, man, woman, and child, are now homeless. A bunch of goddamn refugees. Yeah. World belongs to them now.
We'll survive.
Yeah, we've been doing that all right. Surviving isn't living. Something Jack used to say. Doesn't matter when you hit the road, where you're heading out to, but you damn well better know where you're coming home to.
You know, we never talked about it. While we still wore the colors. All this time out in the freak show when shit like this didn't matter anymore.
Yeah, but I think. Last two Mongols on Earth, Farewell Originals.
The biker boys, most badass drifters on the broken road.
Damn straight.
Yeah, I guess we did become sort of a brand.
Yeah. We were a lot of things, but we were never a brand.
When we rode out of Farewell, without Sarah, without Jack, or anyone, I knew that we were leaving everything behind. Everything that mattered was gone. Except this.
You're a nomad again, huh?
Yep, I guess I am.
Come on, Jack. Inside, let's go. If she's out there, you'll find her.
Deke, you ready?
Yeah, Mike, I'm ready.
Meet me at the gate. Don't keep me waiting.
Yeah, sure, Mike, whatever you say. Hey.
Heard Big Mike is taking you over the pass?
Yep.
You really think she's still alive? Billions of people are dead, but somehow she made it.
Hey, we made it, didn't we? If I give up now, if I don't do this, well, then I'm just gonna end up like
us, right? Like Iron Mike, like Boozer? Would you call us campers, yeah?
You go, and you find your woman. You know where to find me.
You know what? You know what I think, Deacon? I think that you're afraid to be here. You're afraid to be a part of something. We need you here, and that scares the hell out of you.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, me too.
You ready?
Yeah, I want to get the hell out of here.
Come on, this way.
Okay, I'm following you.
Jack out fishing once, before, you know?
No shit.
I got one. Didn't know what the hell to do with it.
That sounds like Jack.
He ran a pretty tight club. Where you boys raised some hell back in the day. I don't think you murdered anyone. Not in cold blood.
It's not murder if they shoot at you first.
How many tourists we used to get through here come summer?
A few.
Thousands. Too many to count. Highway be bumper to bumper with SUVs and campers chock full of sunburned moms, beer chugging dads, and their. Snot nosed kids. Goddamn rainbow, floppy hats, Hawaiian shirts, and flippy flops. All summer long they come. A trail of colorful ants from L.A. to Farewell to here. Nonstop.
I'm glad I avoided road trips out here that time of year.
The help.
I don't have a choice, Mike.
Fair enough. Come on, just follow me.
Yeah, okay.
Now.
This is as far as I go. Keep following the trail. It'll take you down the mountain, on into the Diamond-like Valley. I wish you luck. Hope you're right about your old lady still being alive.
She is.
Well, maybe so. But you gotta ask yourself, Deke, is what does it matter if everyone else is dead?
Never know what tomorrow may bring. One life next to you could be a memory. I've idolized, I've memorized your face. Just in case you last me eternity. Life's for the living. I want.